Sepsis is a life-threatening condition triggered by the body's extreme response to an infection. It occurs when the immune system overreacts, causing widespread inflammation that can rapidly affect the entire body. This ultimately leads to tissue damage, organ failure, and potentially death if not promptly treated. However, before this occurs, the body sends signals and early warning signs that can indicate the onset of sepsis, which is why recognizing these signs early is crucial, as timely treatment can significantly improve outcomes. So keep watching to learn more about the warning signs you must not overlook. Number 1. Changes in mental status. Changes in mental status can be one of the early warning signs of sepsis, indicating that the body is undergoing a serious response to an infection. This symptom encompasses a wide range of alterations in cognitive function, including confusion, reduced alertness, disorientation, agitation, or even hallucinations. It occurs because sepsis can affect the brain's functioning, potentially due to the inflammatory response throughout the body, toxins from the infecting bacteria, or impaired blood flow to the brain. Recognizing changes in mental status can be crucial, especially in elderly patients or those with pre-existing conditions, as it may be one of the first indicators of a systemic infection leading to sepsis. Number 2. Extreme pain or discomfort. Extreme pain or discomfort, often described by patients as the worst pain they've ever experienced, is another early warning sign of sepsis. This symptom can manifest in various forms, including severe muscle pain, joint pain, or a general feeling of acute discomfort. The pain is not localized, but rather feels widespread, reflecting the body's systemic response to an infection. Pain and discomfort in sepsis arise from the body's immune response to the invading pathogens, which releases chemicals into the blood to combat the infection. These chemicals can trigger widespread inflammation, which in turn leads to the sensation of pain and extreme discomfort as the body attempts to protect itself. Number 3. Changes in body temperature. Changes in body temperature are a hallmark early warning sign of sepsis, manifesting either as fever or hypothermia. Fever is the more common response and indicates the body's attempt to fight off an infection by creating an environment less hospitable to the pathogens. Hypothermia, in the context of sepsis, though less common, is particularly concerning and can be a sign of severe sepsis or septic shock. It reflects the body's inability to maintain its temperature in response to infection. Both conditions are critical indicators that the body is undergoing a significant stress response to an infection, triggering systemic changes to regulate temperature and combat the invading pathogens. Number 4. Fast heart rate. A fast heart rate, in the context of sepsis, is a physiological response where the heart attempts to increase oxygen delivery to tissues and organs. As the body fights an infection, increased metabolism and the demand for oxygen rise, prompting the heart to beat faster. This response is also part of the body's effort to maintain blood pressure and ensure adequate circulation despite the effects of sepsis, which can include the dilation of blood vessels and a drop in blood pressure. Recognizing a rapid heart rate in the setting of infection can be crucial for early identification and management of sepsis, as it signifies the body's attempt to compensate for the systemic impact of the infection. Number 5. Fast breathing rate. A fast breathing rate is a critical early warning sign of sepsis, where the patient experiences an increase in the number of breaths per minute. This symptom is the body's attempt to compensate for the increased demand for oxygen and the need to expel carbon dioxide more efficiently, which arises due to the systemic infection and the body's heightened metabolic state. Additionally, sepsis can lead to a condition known as metabolic acidosis, where the blood becomes too acidic. The body responds by trying to increase the breathing rate to blow off excess carbon dioxide and correct the acid-base balance. Early detection of an accelerated respiratory rate is essential, as it indicates the body's struggle to maintain adequate oxygenation and acid-base balance, which are crucial in the management and outcome of sepsis. Number 6. Fatigue and weakness. Fatigue and weakness are common early warning signs of sepsis, reflecting the body's exhaustion from fighting off a systemic infection. These symptoms are not only a result of the body's diverted energy resources towards the immune response, but also stem from the release of inflammatory cytokines, which affect muscle function and overall energy levels. Patients with sepsis often describe feeling overwhelmingly tired and weak, finding even simple tasks to be difficult to perform. This profound sense of fatigue and weakness can significantly impact a person's ability to seek timely medical intervention, which is crucial for the effective treatment of sepsis. Recognizing these signs early on can aid in the prompt diagnosis and management of sepsis, potentially improving outcomes. Number 7, skin changes. Altered skin appearance is a pivotal early warning sign of sepsis, characterized by unusual skin coloration, the emergence of rashes, or a mottled pattern. These changes are indicative of compromised blood circulation to the skin and other organs, a direct consequence of the body's prioritization of blood flow to essential organs in response to sepsis. Pale or bluish skin tones suggest oxygen deprivation, whereas the appearance of rashes may be linked to the body's inflammatory response to infection. Mottling, a distinct marble look of the skin, signals critical circulation issues and may precede the advancement of sepsis into more severe stages like septic shock. Early recognition of these skin alterations is crucial for prompt sepsis management and potentially averting severe complications. Number 8, low blood pressure. In sepsis, the development of low blood pressure serves as a crucial early warning sign, often signaling the progression towards septic shock. This condition arises when the body's reaction to infection leads to an inflammatory response that causes blood vessels to dilate, become more permeable. Such changes can significantly decrease the vascular resistance, which in turn lowers blood pressure. This reduction in blood pressure compromises the delivery of oxygen and essential nutrients to the body's tissues and organs, posing a serious threat to their function. Identifying and addressing hypotension early in sepsis is vital for maintaining organ perfusion and preventing further deterioration, highlighting the importance of vigilant monitoring for signs of this critical condition. Number 9, Diaphoresis. Diaphoresis, or excessive sweating, is an early warning sign of sepsis that often accompanies other symptoms such as fever or hypotension. It can occur as the body attempts to regulate temperature in response to an infection. Excessive sweating in the context of sepsis is not solely related to the effort to reduce fever. It's also a sign of the autonomic nervous system's activation in response to systemic stress. This activation triggers the sweat glands as part of the fight or flight response, preparing the body to cool down rapidly or handle an internal crisis. Recognizing diaphoresis, especially when it is not explained by external temperature or physical activity, can be a key indicator of the body's struggle against an infection that can lead to sepsis. Number 10, decreased urine output. Decreased urine production is a significant early indicator of sepsis, signaling potential impairment in kidney function. This reduction in urine production occurs as a direct consequence of diminished blood flow to the kidneys, which is often a result of the low blood pressure associated with sepsis. The kidneys decrease urine output in an effort to conserve fluid to support blood volume and pressure. However, this adaptive response can lead to the accumulation of waste products in the body, exacerbating the patient's condition. Early detection of reduced urinary output is crucial for preventing the progression of kidney damage and ensuring the effective management of sepsis. This underlines the need for careful monitoring of urinary function in affected patients. But as you can see, recognizing the early warning signs of sepsis can be life-saving. By understanding the symptoms and seeking immediate medical attention when they arise, individuals can facilitate early intervention and treatment, which significantly improves the chances of recovery. Vigilance and awareness of sepsis symptoms are essential for both healthcare professionals and the general public, as early detection remains the cornerstone of effective management. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. There should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.